I am Dr. Kodlady Surendra Shetty. I am a spine surgeon consulting at my own hospital, Spine Care and Ortho Care Hospital, Magdi Road, Rajajinagar. So after a back surgery, the major portion of the pain disappears immediately. For example, if a patient is having a lower radiating pain along the legs, very severe pain, then immediately after decompression, the major part, 90% of the pain disappears immediately. But there will be some amount of pain which will go on for a month or two, or maximum for 3 months. So after 3 months, there will not be much of pain after the surgery. So we can say any major spine surgery, by 3 months, the patient will recover quickly. But walking independently is usually on the next day after surgery itself. So they will have initial little bit of pain for 1 or 2 months, and that pain also will disappear after about 3 months. Occasionally, implant related pain because of the screws and all, the patient may experience even after 3 months, but that will settle with the course of painkillers or something for 1 or 2 days. So that means the recovery is pretty fast, and they will recover almost 90 to 95% in each and every case. To visualize more videos of mine, subscribe to Dr. Circle